Oh my god, it's time. Happy Sunday, everybody. We're gonna give this one more try. One more try for Animal Crossing on the GameCube. Now, I've got a different version now, so hopefully it should work properly. That's my theory. Ah, how is everybody? Hopefully everybody is groovy and good, so we're gonna do some... I know we started this last time, but... Okay, let's get into this. In fact, let's set up my controllers again. If I can. There we go. Nintendo, yes, I am emulating, but just because the original disc I've got doesn't work. Oh, I have to stop this first. Okay. Controllers, why are you not loading now? Come on. Oh, good. I've been plagued by technical issues this entire time. There we go, that's better. Controller, Xbox, load. That's working. Close, Animal Crossing, play, full screen. Ah. So yeah, like, I've got the original disc still, but I've not been able to get it working, so that's why I'm emulating a little bit. Also had some problems with some video converters too. Can you hear me okay? Let me just move this a bit closer. Oh, right, let's get into it. Hopefully this time it won't freeze. Da 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 da. So, you've decided to move out, get your own place, see the world. That's groovy. Who needs someone telling you what to do all the time? You can do what you want, when you want, where you want. Yeah, living on your own, being free, feels great. But living on by yourself can be a real drag too. Still, if you've got some really tight friends somewhere nearby, then you know it'll all work out. Oh, it's warm in here as well. Yeah, man. Friends are far out. Oh, I guess I'm kind of rambling, my bad. So the reason why I'm playing this version as well is because, A, I'm excited for the new Nintendo Switch version of it, and B, I'm also, like, insanely into Animal Crossing Pocket Camp on the mobile. So I figure, like, before I at least play the new Switch version, I need to play the OG. So, are you ready to hop on that train and go for a ride? Before I go... Cool, we can change our settings. First up is that groovy rumble feature. So, what do you want to set it to? I would like rumble on. Cool. I'll turn the rumble feature on. It did rumble. Next, we have to get you wired for sound. So, what's your style? I'm gonna go with headphones, I think. I think it's a little bit clearer like that, I don't know. I don't know what the difference is between, like, selecting headphones and stereo. But that was always an option in the older games, and I've never understood why. How do you want us animals to sound when we speak? You're gonna be speaking Animalese, I think. Animalese sounds like this. Is that cool with you? Yes. That is absolutely fine. Are you cool with these settings? Yes, I am. Oh, I almost forgot. You'll enjoy your time in the world of Animal Crossing more if you get some friends to come here, too. Slight problem with that. Yeah, it would be really cool if a lot of your friends came to visit your town. Well, they're not going to, because it's a fucking 2002 game? 2001? Later. Thanks, KK. Blue Cat! Over here. Excuse me. Do you have a second? Could you help me out? Is it? Let's see now. 9:40 on a Sunday, the 14th of October, 2018. It is. It actually is. And I apologise for being a bit later. I've been, like I said, I've been plagued by some technical issues. The capture card wouldn't even capture this to begin with. That's right. Say, thanks. You're too kind. Really, you're a big help. So, you mind if I sit here? I promise I won't fall asleep, tumble onto you, and start drooling on your shirt. No way, you can't sit here. You gotta sit there anyway. Wow, it's nice to know there are still plenty of rude people in the world. Know what? I'm gonna sit here anyway. You do that, dude. Screw what I say. I don't even know why I'm bothering to ask this, but what's your name? My name is... O-T-T-E-R. Yes, well, Otter. Now that is an odd name. I like to think that his laugh sounds a bit like, SpongeBob. I can't do his laugh, though. Not that my opinion means much. What matters is, do you like the name Otter? Yeah, Otters are cute. You're right, of course. What was I thinking? I think it's a very cute name for a very cute girl. Okay, I'm a girl now. Sorry if it sounded funny. Honestly. I forgive you. By the way, if you don't mind me asking, where are you headed? Rooty Tooty, I'm coming for that booty. You going to booty? Booty! That's right, you know it. Hey, I know that place. Booty is one of my favourite vacation spots, I bet it is. So, what are you going to booty for? I am amused. What's it to you? Fine, don't tell me. Be like that. I don't care. Wow, I think I pissed him off. I know you're moving, though. I can see it in your eyes. Rover is a dog's name, it's not a cat's name. So, where are you going to be living, huh? I don't know yet, dude. What? You don't know yet? Are you out of your tree? Well, obviously we need to find you a place to live. True. Oh, wait. Boy, am I dense. This buddy of mine runs the shop in Booty. Let's give him a jingle. This'll take me 2 seconds. Wait right here, okay? I'm surprised he's helping me out after I've been so rude to him. Beep beep boop beep. Hey there, look, it's me. So what's the good word? You raking in the cash? Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh, that's rough. Brutal. Well, it's a crazy world. Anyway, as I was saying, I have someone here who wants to move to Booty. Oh yeah, completely. But the poor thing still hasn't found a place to live. It's sort of a tight spot. Is that Booty? That Booty is tight. Kid's name? Why? Oh, it's Otter. Yeah, today. So I think he can help out. Hey, really? Uh-huh, I see. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll pass the word on. So we'll catch up later. Right. Thanks a lot. See ya, Nook, my man. Bye. Sweet. Got a place to live. Coming for that booty. Okay, I'm back. Miss me? Nah. Actually, that's quite cute. Miss me? Nah. Nah. Surely it should be nah. Nah. Well, good news for you. It sounds like my buddy has some brand new houses for sale. Dirt cheap. The work's all done. He hasn't been able to rent them, though. He wants to unload them, so he's willing to take a loss. Why? What's wrong with the houses? You have money, right? Just a little, maybe? Hey, really? No wonder you look so helpless. Rude. But don't worry, these things have a way of working out. They say money makes the world go round, and what goes around comes around. Wait, I've confused myself. Oh, it looks like we're about to pull into Booty! Did I mention I love this place? Everybody loves the Booty, dude. Remember, things are never as bad as they seem. Honestly. Good luck and all that. Maybe we'll run into each other again sometime. Well, goodbye. Later, Rover. Monkey! Oh my god, what am I? Booty! Now arriving at Booty! Welcome to Booty! Watch your step! Eek eek! God, I look stoned! What even am I? Excuse me! Hey, hey, hey! You there! Yes, you! I like to think that's what Tom Nook sounds like. Would your name happen to be Otter? Good, good. I just now had a phone call about you, Phew! Glad I made it here in time to meet your train. I'm afraid I'm not in the best shape of my life. But I ramble. My name is Tom Nook. I'm quite pleased to meet you, yes? Something strikes me as odd, though, my young friend. Moving to a town before settling on a place to live. Why, it's the craziest thing I've ever heard of. Madness. Absolute madness. Whatever. Pardon me, I beg you. That just struck my funny bone. Now, don't you worry. It may be small, but I have a house you can move into right away. It should more than suit your needs, God, my character looks properly stoned. Hey, cat. You gonna behave yourself today? Yeah? You gonna behave? Naked kitty. It's Angel. I can show it to you now, so come along. Let's scuttle.
So they're in Bagel Girl, yeah?
Here we are, not too shabby, I can most heartily recommend any of these houses. Take a pick. Feel free to take a look inside, really, I don't mind, not in the least. After all, the doors don't have any locks. Just stand in front of the door and press the A button to go inside. This doesn't seem very secure to me. Hey? I agree. Sit there and be a good girl. Okay. Take a good look inside, and please, bear in mind that it's a little, how you say, cozy, Yeah, it's cozy. Knocking on the door. There's nobody in there. Oh, God. I'm not feeling the checker plate floor. Not on that one. Well, what do you think? How was it, it's okay. Oh, really? Alas. Ah, well, take your time. Have a look at the others, why don't you? Ooh, green roof. Let's use the green roof. Ah. This house,
sadly, is empty.
Creepy thing. Take a good look inside, and please bear in mind that it's a little, how you say, cozy, Yeah, it's cozy. Yeah, you said that already. This is a bit better. It's got like tiled floors instead. There's no music in it. Okay. Well, that doesn't seem to want to do anything. God, I look so creepy! Why do I look so creepy? Well, what do you think? How was it? It's okay. Let me take a look at the other one. Oh, really? Oh, let's take your time. Have a look at the others. Oh, I can run. What about this one? Yes, Cozy. I get it. Oh, this looks a bit better. At least it's got like a nice wooden floor. Yeah, this will do. This is fine. Well, what do you think? How was it? I like it. You're quite sure this is the one you want? Yep, here is good. Very well, it's decided then. That house now belongs to you, Otter. What a happy day for you, I'm certain. I'll tell you what, I'll even throw in the radio in there at no extra cost. I could never sell that thing at the shop. Now, let me see. I suppose you'd like a quick rundown of your house, so listen carefully, please. As you can no doubt see, the house doesn't have any furniture in it, at all. Yeah, it's quite bare, I'm afraid. Anything you need, you'll have to get on your own. Obviously, you can't expect me to furnish the place for you. You can do whatever you like with your own stuff, but don't try to mess around with other folks' things. Meow. Meow. Yeah, you okay? Sit there and be a good girl, yeah? Meow. Meow. Well, not that you can. Nobody will know if you just nudge stuff, though. Hey! Come down from there. Get out. You'll probably want to pop into the neighbors' houses to get some ideas for your own interior designs. I would. Well, that's going to be kind of impossible because there's nobody going to move in. Behave yourself. Sit here. Yeah. Just here. Come here. Yeah. Wow. This is your place here. Sit there. Sorry, I get this every single stream. She always wants to come and investigate what's going on. Yeah? Okay, stay there. Oh, yes. That weird thing over by the door there. That would be your personal gyroid assistant. Gyroid? Sounds like thyroid. If visitors stop by when you're not around, this gyroid will meet and greet them, hmm? It truly is a must-have. You can teach it messages, and then the little fellow will repeat them to visitors. Where are you going? Where are you going? Get up. There we go. And that's just one of its talents. You could also leave items with it, which it can give or even sell to folks. Oh, and one more thing. When you're done playing, be absolutely sure to speak to your gyroid. For that is the only way for you to save everything you did that day. It'll be a shame to lose such things. Yep. If you quit playing without talking to it first, it's like everything you did that day never even happened. I can't imagine a worse fate. Please take extra care so you never forget. I'd hate to see such a thing happen, hmm? Yeah. Good old GameCube, there's no autosave feature, you have to save it manually. Well, that marks the end of my explanation. I'm hoping that I didn't forget anything. Did you get all that? Do you perhaps wish to hear it again? No thanks. Yes, well, I'm sure you'll settle into the particulars of life in due time. Don't worry. Now then, let's see. With fees and closing costs, the house comes to 19,800 bells. I only have 1,000 bells. And a freaky little girl thing with clown hair. Booty Otter! Yes, that would be Not nearly enough. You only have 1,000 bells? You're joking with me, yes? Why, you're so short, I can't help but laugh. Whoa! You know what happens to people who don't have money, don't you? I'll tell you. They can't buy a house. But you still need a place to stay, don't you? A thorny situation. Yes, rather thorny. Ding dong. Then here's what we'll do. You can work part-time in my shop to pay off the rest. Yes, that's acceptable. Splendid, we're all set. This will work wonderfully. Now then, you'll have to come by my shop later to work. You can find my shop in Acre A1. You can't miss it. At least, most people can't miss it. If you have trouble, check the map by the station, yes? I'm heading back there now, so I'll be waiting for you. I'd ask you to be quick about coming, yes? Okay, Mr. Tom Nook Dude. What are you? Welcome home, Otter. I know.
Welcome home, Otter. I'm currently processing data for Otter. Good luck with your part-time job.
Did that save? I presume that saved. If not, I'll figure it out later. Cool. Let's go for a walk. What's on the notice board? Pressing the A button starts write message. You see stick flip pages. Press B. Go on, give it a try. I will not give it a try because there's nobody going to read it. I presume you can have like 4 friends in your little village. Aha, map. A1 is the shop. What else have we got? Acre B1, B2, Liz, Cleo, Hector. That's me. Eggbutt, post office, Tabby, police station, Pee-wee, oops, Taylor, meow, wishing well, and museum. Okay, so I just need to go left from here then. Run, 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 run. That's apparently the dump. Ooh, oranges. Whoop. Excuse me? I just want these oranges. Who just came out the door? Oh, hello. Hey, Liz.
How did you? I'm Liz. What's your name? Otter. Got it. Grunch. I get the feeling that I will be getting along that you and I will be getting along really well, Grunch.
Cool. Okay, I've got a job to do. Let's go and do the job. Is this... Yeah, Nook's Nook's Cranny. So, like, an English phrase, Nook and Cranny. Let's go.
Meow.
Well, finally you arrived. What took you so long? I was starting to wonder if you'd show. Only kidding. Very good, yes. First off, you'll need to change into these clothes. I mean, I'm quite glad about that because my clothes are pretty ugly. If you must know, I suppose I'd call it your uniform. Please let me know when you're done changing, yes? How do I change? Ah, there we go. Do I just put it on? Hey, there we go. Ooh, now I'm blue. Cool. That's a slightly better clothing. That's better, yes. You look like you were born to wear that uniform. I mean, it's a convenience that it just happens to fit. Now, you can start working off the remaining 18,800 bells you owe on your house. Hurrah! Cat.
No.
Yes, you can't work, sadly, because you have too much stuff in your pockets. You'll need to sort things out. You'll need to be able to carry, about 10 things. Just go and drop your stuff off somewhere for now, hmm? What? Can I drop it in here? Or is it because I... Grab or quit? How do I drop stuff? Okay. I guess I'll just eat them. Because I don't know how to get rid of them otherwise. Now I kind of regret picking up oranges. Oops. Last orange. Okay, I'm ready. First off, I wanted to go out and plant some trees and flowers around my shop. And the area around here is too dull, not charming at all. It's just not an ideal sort of shopping experience, hmm? People like shopping in areas that are clean and well-kept, so I want you to spruce things up a bit for me. When you're finished, come and tell me, yes? I will. Okay. Let's fuck this place up with... Yeah, trees on either side. Oops. Maybe another one back here as well. There we go. And flowers all around. One here. I'll stick one here. Not that you can see it, but... Maybe one here. I don't know. Stick the last one here, I guess. That'll do. Looks fine to me. Is that everything? Yeah. Hey, Tom. I finished planting flowers. So, did you make it look a little nicer out there? Gave the ground some charm and character, hmm? Beauty is in the eye of the beholder, so I won't bother asking you how you chose where to plant everything. After all, I'm not the one who will get laughed at when travelers from other villages see your work. My, no. This guy's rude. Now, let's just see here. That little chore was worth, let's call it about 80 bells, yes? 80? Is that it? Quite generous, I know. Oh, and about your wages, I'll just keep them as payment towards your mortgage, hmm? Now, what should I have you do next? Wait just a moment. Something just struck me. Otter, you just moved to Booty. But you haven't introduced yourself to all the townsfolk, have you? I'm going to give you a little break, so why don't you go introduce yourself to everybody in town, hmm? Go on now. And don't forget to introduce yourself to the mayor, too. That would show some class. You can probably find him wandering around near the wishing well. I'll see you later, yes? Okay, so I need to go and talk to people. Wishing well? That's a massive wall. Are we just walled off in this town? I have spoke to you already. Well, son...
The sun is set, hasn't it? So you must have some reason for coming to see me, right?
Evening.
You'll probably notice as you're walking around Booty, there are a lot of fruit trees. To get the fruit down, just face the tree and press the A button to make all the fruit fall. And you can sell any fruit that you find at Tom Nook's shop. Did you know that? And if you bury root, it'll grow into a tree. If you take good care of trees, you can eventually have your own private fruit orchid.
Nice. Who are you? Cleo.
Yes, do you need something, sugar? Don't be rude. Tell me your name before asking for mine.
I see. Otter, hmm? I'm Cleo. I'll see you, sugar. I'm never going to remember the voices I've given to these things. Get out of the way. What's in this house? Well, that's creepy. Ooh. That's a lot of cute things. What is that? It's creepy. Okay. That's obviously somebody who likes some cute furniture. Right. What's this? Cutting down a tree just to get its fruit is foolishness itself. I mean, it's true. Unless you need wood. More oranges. Ah. Chicken. Who are you? Hector, a good evening. Is this the first time we've talked, isn't it? Cougar. Right. I'm Hector. Who are you? Is that right, Otter? Ah. Okay, from now on, we're best friends. Cougar. Right, Otter. Alright, dude. What's this say? Welcome to Crazy Red's Furniture Emporium. Look for my special offers. Well, I've got, like, a massive debt to pay off, so... no idea how I'm going to afford anything. So look at this map. No, not that one. This map. So what do we got? There's... post office, Egbert, Tabby... what's the museum? Where's the town hall? Oh, he was wandering by the water, the wishing well. So I need to get down there, okay. Down left, down left. Down, down, down. Okay. Down. Left. Down. Oh, okay. Down. There. Left. How do I get down from here? Ah, there we go. Okay, so this is the edge of the map. What's this? Hey, Owl.
Welcome. Please do come in. So very nice to see you.
Blathers.
Yes, well, there might be something which I can assist you. Nope. Well, who? Yes. Very well, then. Actually, this is terribly, terribly embarrassing. To be honest, we have nothing on display at this time. Dreadful, really. What we have here, when you cut to the quick, is a rather large, expensive, and thoroughly empty box. However, we are open around the clock and gladly accept donations from residents of Booty at all time. We do appreciate your support. So I guess when I get things, we can put them in there? Maybe. Wishing well. Who are you? Tortimer.
Eh? What? Who are you? Whippersnapper, tell me something. Who do you respect the most?
My dad.
Youth. I weep for the younger generation. It pains this old heart. Listen to me, Sprout. What's your name? Otter, eh? I see. Human, aren't you? My name's Tortimer, and I'm the mayor here in the Booty. Yep, pretty important job. You seem like a good kid. Listen, whenever there's a holiday of some kind, come talk to me. I'm sure I'll have some interesting stuff to pass on. Yep, surely will.
Oh, dude. Okay, so... he was Tortimer. I presume he was... oh, he did say he was the mayor, didn't he? So he is the mayor. Bug. Come here, bug. Frog. Whatever you are. Oh, I can't catch him. Okay, let's just get back to Tom Nook. He should be up here, right? Ah. He was in A1, so he should be... oh. Yeah, there's the flowers. Tom, I'm back. Hang on, I just need to grab a drink.
Okay.
Tom. Huh? You say you've met everybody in town? Well, aren't you the social butterfly? Whoa, ho, ho. Although, perhaps you were not quite so thorough. Somehow, I think you may have missed somebody, Be sure to greet everyone in town, including the mayor. Go on, don't be shy. Oh, really? I have to actually go and meet everybody? Okay, who haven't I met? I've met you. I've met you. Who's over here? You are the chicken. I've met you. These are houses. Bum 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 bum. Anyone up here? Bug hunting tip. When it goes silent, wait patiently. Okay. Okay, I've met you. Ooh, what's that? Can't seem to do anything with that. But it's a shiny. I want shinies. Aha, another house. Ooh, shells. Abel sisters. Yay. Hi there, come in. Welcome to Abel Sisters, where you are the most famous fashion designer. Cool. Oh, Mabel can't take... Can you take care of this customer for me? What? Sis, I'm too busy, you know. I'm busy too, you know. Patience, just a little patience. Get out of my way. Thanks again. You come back now. I'm not going to give all of the characters voices, because I think there's going to be quite a few. Any more houses?
Okay, so this is the very bottom of the map. Surprising how small, like, the map is. Ooh. Lighthouse. Can't do anything with it, though. Oh, hey, monkey.
What? What is this? What is it? You got some nerve bugging me at this time of night, don't you, little dude? Oh, I get it. Your Otter. You just wanted to say hello. Well, hi, I'm Pee-wee. I don't know why, but I've taken a shine to you, Otter. I'll see you around, little dude.
Okay. So that's Pee-wee. Anyone else around here? Ooh, there's a map. Okay. So, Pee-wee, Hector, Liz and Cleo, I've met those. But I haven't met Egbert yet. Or Tabby. So I need to go up from here. Who are you? Copper. Good evening to you. Let's be extra careful when we're walking alone at night. Darkness is suspicious. Tell me, how else can Officer Copper be of assistance? Nothing for now. Is that so? Well, let's be careful out there. Sure. Bam, 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 bam. Come get your daily fortune, I read palms, claws, palms, paws, claws, talons, trotters, and hooves. Katrina? Who's Katrina? Help make your village a beautiful place. Plant flowers and attract people to your town. But I'm by my lonesome. There's nobody else here. Excuse me. Oh, I hear a door. Aha. Egbert. Oak, where are you going at this time of the night? Doodle-duh. Well, that doesn't matter right now, doodle-duh. What's important is that you tell me your name. Okay, I've got it. Otter, right? See, I remember your name, so that means we're going to be friends. Let's talk again sometime. Okay. There should be one more up here. Post office. Is there not another house over here somewhere? No, that's the edge of it. There was two houses here. Oh, it was to the left of Egbert, wasn't it? No? Ah. Who are you? Tabby's house. Good evening. Wait a minute. Do I know you? Meow. You must be new in town. Well, it's sure lucky we ran into one another, you know. We're probably destined to be good friends. By the way, what's your name, Meow? It's a scary-looking cat. I like the fish top, though. Hmm, Otter, huh? Great. Stop by and talk to me again soon. Sweet. Let's kind of look at the post office. That's not the post office. It was... down here? I forgot where the post office is. Oh, maybe it was up here somewhere. Ah, there it is. Ooh! That base! Phyllis. Hmm. Huh? Customer. Welcome. So, what do you want? Nothing. Oh, okay. Close the door on your way out.
Be quick about it.
God, that's a deep bass. Hopefully you guys can hear that as well as I can, but that's some super deep bass. Sweet. Well, she seems like a cow. Right, I think I've got everybody now, right? So now I just need to get back to Nook. Let's get over this river. Ah! Aha, bridge. Nook! I've met everybody now. Oh, I'm here, okay. Why is there holes in the floor? Ah. Ba-ba, ba-ba. Okay, I've definitely met everybody now. So, did you meet everybody in town? Quite a motley crew, yes, but variety is the spice of life, you know. If you don't get along well with the folks here in Booty, you'll never fit in. You understand? But never fear, I have a good feeling about you, hmm? Now then, what shall I have you do next? So, everybody seems pretty cool. I'm guessing it's just going to be like very similar to Pocket Camp, where you're just going to be running around doing kind of favors for people, like giving them things and whatnot. That's my guess, anyway. But I've got like a massive mortgage, like 1,800, well, nearly 19,000 bells. Like, I planted some flowers for this dude, and that came to 80. It's like, I have absolutely no idea how I'm going to manage to, like, buy any clothes or food or anything nice for my skanky little house. Ah, yes, I need you to deliver some furniture, hmm? At last, it's like you're actually working in the shop. Take this furniture to Eggbutt in Acre B5, yes? And don't stop to sniff the roses on the way. Go straight there, and come straight back, hmm? Yes, boss. Okay, B5. So that's down and across. It's down one. And across. And across. Through my house. Across the river. Oh god. Can I get across at the top? It's going to take me the longest time to learn this map, even though it's, like, really small. There is a bridge over here. Okay, so he should be across here somewhere. Are you Eggbutt? Yes. Eggbutt! There you are. Oh, who are you? Yeah, you're Eggbutt. Sun's about disappeared, hasn't it, Doodleda? Yeah, so what did you need me for, Doodleda? Delivery! Hey, listen, why are you delivering stuff? Oh, you gotta pay your off your home. Been there. Wow, I don't envy you. Sounds like you've got a lot on your plate. I'll try to mind my own biz, Doodleda. But if you're still working to pay off your house, you probably haven't bought any furniture yet, huh? Well, hey, I don't need this Naomi figurine anymore. Tell you what, take it as a gift. So you just ordered something, but you don't need it anymore, so now you're giving it to me. Not having any furniture in your house must be a major bummer, right? Yeah, I remember what that was like. I know what you ought to do. Otter? God, I haven't heard that word for a long time. What you ought to do is try and pick up some stylish stuff for the pad, Doodledare. Yep. As weird as this sounds, I think it's kind of fun getting new furniture. I like taking a vacation. It's like taking a vacation in your house. And moving stuff around is easy. Trust me, I hate effort, but let's face it. But just face it and hold the A button. Once you do that, you can push or pull it around the room or rotate it. It's real easy, trust me. Oh yeah, and when you want to open, say, the drawers on the dresser, just stand in front of it and press A button. You can do lots of stuff the same way. Turn on the radio, play instruments, whatever. It's real basic. Try it back at your place. But don't skip work to do it, Doodledar. I've been fired before. It ain't fun. Cool. So I got a free thing. Where's that bridge gone? Where's the bridge? Bum, 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 bum. I'm just gonna go put this in my house real quick. Because I want to know what a Naomi figurine is. Oh god. And that is that is quite easy. Oh, I can't put it in the middle though, that's gonna frustrate me. God, what even is that? Why would anybody have that in the house? Pop in a tune? But you don't have any music. Okay. Well, that's miserable. Gyro dude. How can I be of assistance? Let's save things, just to be sure. Do you like to save? That's right. Request processed. Please enter the house. Blum, 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 blum. Are you done already? Save and continue. Then I suppose I ought to save your town data to the memory card in slot A. Fine, hold on. I'm saving your town data. Please don't turn off the power or remove your memory card. In theory, it shouldn't take long, because it's a virtual memory card. There we go.
Oh, I hope you enjoy yourself, sugar.
Okay. Safe. We've saved our shit. I was kind of worried that that wasn't going to work, but it's all good. It's all good in the hood. Right, what do we got? Tom. I delivered the thing, but he didn't want it, so he gave it to me and I put it in my house. Tom. Welcome back, Workerbee. Looks like you've delivered the furniture. Nice work. Yeah, I totally delivered it to my own house. You did a good job, so I figure that earns you, oh, say, 230 bells. Not bad wages, hmm? Well, that's actually pretty decent. Now, on to your next task. What's that? You say it's too difficult to try and find things without a map? Honestly, kids these days and their constant complaints. Why? When I was a little raccoon, oh, never mind. Okay, here's a map. Press the X button to look at it. It should serve your needs just fine, hmm? Your next job is to write some copy for a direct mailing. You know, sort of a personal advertisement. I want you to send it to Liz, who lives in an acre somewhere in row B. It's just good business. Liz is a very loyal customer, so this is a notice of special sale. As for what you write, well, I'll leave it up to you, Otter, but try and make it exciting. Oh, and you might want to think about introducing yourself as Otter, who works for me, yes? You can use this stationery to write the letter. Go to the post office to mail the letter, yes? You'll find the post office in acre A5. Now, hurry back, So, what have I got to do? I've got to write an advertisement of some sort. Then it's got to go to Liz, isn't it? Oh, God. Yo. Go, sail in it. Yeah, that's fine. From Otter. Did it. Oh, it's in my letters now, okay. What is that? The hell is a sand dollar? Okay. Wrote a letter. Oh, I need to go all the way down for a bridge, don't I? Oh! I've got a map now, haven't I? Yeah, there's my map. Cool. That makes things so much easier. Okay, across the bridge. Ah, where's the bridge? Bomb, 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 bomb. What's up here? Oh, we get that fat base again. Go.
Customer. Welcome. So what do you want?
I would like to mail a letter, my good lady. Send.
Yes, yes, in it goes. So, is that it? Or do you have some more?
Never mind.
Oh, okay. Close the door on your way out. Be quick about it.
Miserable cow. I'd like to think that she sounds like, the slug lady from Monsters, Inc.
Mike Wazowski!
Nook, I did the thing. Tom! I did the thing, Tom! Give me some money, Tom!
Who'd you send the letter, Good job!
It took you longer than I would have liked, so I'll have to dock you a bit. How does 130 bells sound?
What?
I thought that was pretty quick. Like, I wrote the letter right outside your thing and then just went straight to the post office.
Well, I'm glad you got it done. After all, if you can't even write a letter, you're going to have problems in this town.
Oh, yes, well. I haven't actually prepared the next package I need you to deliver. I'm a bit behind. It would be a waste for you to just hang around here and wait for me, so why don't you go help out the villagers, You may find you can do a little better working for them than you can for me, but not much better, yes? Just be sure to come back here after a bit,
Oh, okay. So I need to go and do something for villagers now.
Let's get out here. You guys, what do you want? Do you want anything? You! Cleo.
My, I didn't expect you again. Hello there, Sugar. But let's get right to the point. What can I do for you, Sugar?
Can I help out?
Let me think. I'm sure there's something. Ah, yes. You're familiar with Hector, yeah? Well, if you're not, then go ask someone.
Hector, okay.
Whatever it takes, just deliver this Pokemon Pikachu. He You got left at my home somehow, Sugar.
No, I want a Pokemon Pikachu.
Hector's house is so close, you should even be able to find it. Well, you should be able to find it. Where, Otter?
Guess.
That's what I need from you in its entirety. It's in your hands now, Sugar.
Cool. Hector is right next door. Hector!
What's going down? Well, I'll tell you one thing. That did the sun. Anywho, you probably want something, don't you? So, what is it?
Delivery.
What is that? It's like a little Game Boy thing.
My Pokemon Pikachu, my Pokemon Pichu, my most treasured Pokemon Pikachu. I just realised I'd forgotten it, and I was heading over to Claire's place to reclaim it. That's what you call great timing. This is my favourite outfit, but you can have it. I bet it will look good on you too.
Oh. So it's his favourite outfit, and he was like super excited about it. But I was like, oh, I bet it'll look good on you.
You know, you do good work, regardless of what the others say. Thanks.
So, what have I got? Number one shirt. Right, okay. Should probably just keep my uniform on, right, for the time being. Cool. I did the thing. Hey, I did the thing.
Ah, yes, Otter, it's got rather dark out, hasn't it, Sugar? Yes, indeed. But let's get right to the point. What can I do for you, Sugar?
Give me work! Give me work, woman!
You always show up just when I'm thinking about you, Otter. Will you really help me? In that case, can you please go to Hector's house and get my Pokemon Pikachu? You just gave it to him! Why have you got each other's Pokemon Pikachu?
Like, you just gave him his back via me, and now you want to get it back again?
Hector borrows my stuff and then never returns it. Beware that scoundrel, so will you do this for me?
I mean, I will, but you literally just gave it to him.
That's what I need from you in its entirety. It's in your hands now, Sugar.
Hector, she wants the thing back.
Hey, Otter, how you doing? Hey, so what can I do for you, Otter?
Picking up again.
This is Kaio's Pokemon Pikachu, which I was borrowing for a while, for a little too long, I guess.
I just gave it to you. It wasn't a long time.
I knew I had to return it soon, but I just kept forgetting to do it. Oi, man, am I scatterbrained. It'd really help me out big time if you could return it for me. You're the best. The best!
Sure.
Alright, that's it. That's the errand. Don't let me down.
Cleo, I've got your thing. They're like right next to each other. They're standing next to each other. They could just go and give it to each other themselves.
Ah, yes, Otter, it's gotten rather dark out, hasn't it, Sugar? Yes, indeed. By the way, did you need something, Sugar?
Delivery.
Wow, I'm stunned. You actually found my Pikachu. Thank you very much. I never thought I'd say this. But I'm so grateful to you, Sugar.
Who are these people? Who are these people?
I'd like to give you this stationery for your effort. I do hope you'll accept it.
What am I going to do with stationery? Who am I going to write to? There's nobody else in here apart from your animals.
Very nicely done. For the time being, it appears I have no reason to regret asking for your help.
She is something. Right. Anyone else? Who are you? That's Cleo's house. Who's this?
Liz's house. Liz! Ah, oh, Liz isn't home. Okay, it's enough of that. Where's Nook? Nook, these people are crazy. Nook.
Were you able to help anybody out? Many animals need things, Did you get anything good in return? Critters in town are all fairly generous, so your work never goes unrewarded. That's quite nice, yes? Next, I need you to deliver a nice carpet for me, yes? And don't dilly-dally along the way, Take this carpet to Tabby, yes?
Sure.
Just because I'm not watching you doesn't mean you can stop and chit-chat with folks you meet along the way. Then again, there's no way I can keep tabs on you. Just try not to gab too much. Tell me when you're done.
Sure, Mr. Nook. Boss, sir. Tabby. Tabby is all the way down at the bottom. Oh no, that's Tabby. So that's like... down two, four across. Okay. Oh, but it's over the bridge, so I have to go... across three, down, and then across. Okay, cool. Ah, stuck on a tree. Yeah, this is very much just like, pocket camp. I presume there's going to be cool things to do, like fishing and things as well. Although a lack of events. Oh, I'm here. Cool. Tabby's house. Tabby, where are you? There you are. Tabby.
Good evening, Meow. Anyway, what's up, Meow?
Delivery.
It's here! Oh my gosh, it's finally here. Super sweet. I'm totally gonna lay it down right away, Meow. If you want to have, like, a room to die for, you totally got the right rug and wallpaper. So I don't care how rare furniture is, you've got to go total coordination from floor to ceiling. Oh, no, wait. Now that I can have this carpet, I really don't need the old one. But junking it would be a waste. I got it. Otter, why don't you take this rug? Go on, take it.
I'll have a rug.
There are, like, mondo different patterns you can decorate your room, you know. Seriously. Big hassle with getting your hands on the one you really want. It's a huge pain, really. I drop by Tom Nook's shop daily, but I don't always find what I want. So I go, talk to the hand. Talk to the hand!
He knows I'm just kidding. He does try and get new stuff on pretty much a daily basis. He's a sweetie.
You should drop in too, just to see if he... see if any of his new stuff gets your motor running. Meow, I'm serious. Hey, but you better browse on your free time. You can't shop when you're on the job. That's bad.
True. So what does your place look like then? What's this total coordination you've got going on?
Ooh.
Fancy. What is all this stuff you've got? These things are creepy. Just poking all of his stuff. Okay. I'm not sure that was like total coordination, but... it's very Japanesey. Tatami mats and stuff. Nook, finished. Nook. Tom, give me money. Tom. You're gonna regret employing me, Tom. Give me your money. Tom.
Welcome back, dear employee. Very good, yes. Looks like you're finally getting the hang of things around here. The way you work, I'd be happy to have you working here full time. Wouldn't that be a treat?
Oh yeah, treat.
In any case, I can see you're putting a lot of effort into work, so this time I'll give you 580 bells.
Ooh, that's quite a lot, actually.
Next, I need you to deliver an axe to Liz. Be extra careful with it, hmm? I see that light in your eyes. Now, the stuff you deliver is wrapped, so you couldn't use it even if you wanted to. So don't get any ideas, hmm? If you want to cut down any trees, you'll have to get your own axe, yes? Very good, then. Give it your best shot. And tell me when you're done, yes? This guy really doesn't trust me. He thinks I'm, like, some kind of brat. I'm gonna... No, that's for customers. I can't sell someone who works in the shop. Raccoon policy, you see. You're not a raccoon, you're a tanuki. English translations. Raccoons. Liz. Where's Liz? Liz is there. Liz. I've got your app. Wow. What's wrong with you guys?
Don't you come near me! I don't want to talk to anyone.
Wow, these guys are pissed. Why are they angry?
Shut up!
You don't know me. Don't try to judge me.
Wow, what's wrong with these people?
Well, I can't deliver an axe if they're, like, angry and pissed off at people.
Hey. Cutting down the trees just gets... Yeah, I get that. Liz, I've got an axe for you.
Oh, why? What did I ever do to deserve this?
Can't you just leave me alone? I just need some time to myself.
Wow, okay.
Why are they so pissed?
Tom! Tom! They're angry! Liz doesn't want her axe.
Still haven't made your delivery? My dear employer, that is simply poor performance.
Listen, if you keep putting off your work, you'll never get your house paid off. Is that what you want? Hmm? Come now, get out there and deliver, quickly.
How am I supposed to deliver anything to these guys when they're so pissed off? Are you still angry? Okay, so now you're just absolutely fine.
I'm on cloud nine.
On cloud nine. Today was such a great day, sugar. What the fuck is wrong with these people? Like, they were just. Are you bipolar or something? You were just like absolutely pissed off and angry, and now you're happy as fucking tits. What?
So what can I do for you, sugar?
A delivery, I guess. Here's your axe, you crazy murderer type.
Oh, thank you, what a hard worker you are.
Say, you're the one who sent me this letter, aren't you, sugar?
Yeah, I did, actually.
To Liz. Yo, sail, innit? From Otter. Everyone here in Booty just loves getting letters, sugar. I mean, who wouldn't, right? Me, personally, I like getting letters so much that I save them all. I know a lot of village folks do the same. Sometimes we even show them to our neighbours or visiting travellers, sugar. We like letters that much. And you know what? Even though I'm living here on Booty right now, who knows where life might take me. Someday I might move to another town. And I'll take my letters with me. You never know. I might even show my new friends in some other town your old letters, sugar. So, you'd be best sure not to write me anything you want to keep private, sugar. I could have written some, like, proper profanity on there. And, like... So, back in the day, when this was shared between people, or online, I guess it was, wasn't it? Because there was a modem for the GameCube. So, I guess, like, you could write letters back and forth to other players. And then... these people would also keep your letters? I don't know.
Tom! I made the delivery, Tom! Tom!
Welcome back. Nice work. Yes, very good, yes. Now, let's see. That chore sends you a solid 230 bells.
What to do? Your next job will be...
Ah, yes. Now I remember.
You've seen the bulletin board in front of your house, haven't you?
Well, I wanted to write an ad for my shop on that bulletin board.
You get foot traffic around there, yes? Naturally, no, I don't.
You can write whatever catchy slogan you like, just make sure it sounds exciting. Don't write anything that might embarrass me.
Once you write something on it, you can never erase it.
Well, off you go, and let me know when you're all done, yes?
Okay. Crossing down. I wish I had like a keyboard I could use. That'd be a lot easier than trying to type it out on a thing. Bulletin board. Adding a message. Press A to start writing a new message. Use the C stick to fill the to flip the pages. By shit. From by ship from Tom. Yep, that's right. By ship from Tom.
Tom!
I wrote your shitty letter. I wrote your advertisement that no one's ever going to see.
Tom!
Welcome back. Did you put up a buzz-generating ad up there? Something animals will talk about over the water cooler?
Oh, they'll talk, all right.
Buy shit from Tom.
Very good, yes. I suppose. That means... Yes, you're all done. All the work I hadn't gotten around to is now all done. How wonderful for me, Since I don't have any more work for you to do, I'm afraid I have no choice but to let you go. The rest of your mortgage? Oh, of course, you still have to pay all of it off. That's how life works. Let me just have a look at my records here. Yes. So far, you've worked off a total of 1,400 bells. So you have 17,400 bells left to pay. Not exactly a sum to sneeze at. Since there's no more work for you here, you'll have to figure out how to pay it off on your own. Now, how could a youngster go about making some bells? I suppose running errands for the villagers? And selling things you no longer need, too. That should generate some cash flow, I should think. If you've got stuff to sell, just come and talk to me, yes? I'll give you a very fair price for anything you've got. Oh, and when you want to make a mortgage payment, do it at the post office for me. Tax purposes, you know. If you can pay off about 1,000 bells a week, that'll work for me. Otherwise, I'll send for the raccoon goons. Whoa, just a joke. Once you pay it all off, we can talk about remodeling the place for you. That house you've got now is pretty small, after all, and I'm sure you'd like a little more room, yes? Well, thanks for your help. I hope you'll come see me for all of your furniture shopping needs,
Cool.
Yes! I'm finally done working! I'm free! I'm free!
Cool. Now what do I do? Absolutely no idea. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to go and save. That's probably the best idea. out of my way. Actually, let me... I think I've got a rug, haven't I? Let me put my rug down. I'm excited about my rug. Rug. Cowhide rug. Oh, sweet. That's kind of cool. That's a weird-shaped cow, though. How big are the cows in this place? Holy shit. What else have I got? Birch flooring. Oh, so that's the floor that I had before. I think the rug is better, right? Fireworks paper. Oh. Okay. I still have no idea what a sand dollar is. Cool. Oh, it's a calendar. Cool. So I can view a diary? Write diary entries. This must have been actually really cool when it was, like, the height of social stuff. Like, so it's really easy to do the social stuff these days, like with mobile phones, because they're always connected. But, like, when you had a GameCube and you only had, like, a modem and a phone line or something, probably, it must have been actually quite cool to, like, write notes and stuff for people. Like, that would have been the coolest thing ever. Obviously completely useless for me right now, because I've got no friends. Gyroid.
Welcome home, Otter. How may I be of assistance?
Save.
Would you like to save?
That's right.
Request processed. Please enter the house.
Dung-a-dung-dung.
Are you done already?
Yeah, I think I'm actually done. It's almost 11 o'clock. Save and quit.
Then I suppose I ought to save your town data the memory card in slot A. Fine, hold on. I'm saving your town data. Please don't turn off or remove your memory card. Thank you for waiting. I hope I'll see you again soon.
Nintendo! Back to the title screen. There we go, folks. So that's Animal Crossing for the GameCube. I might do some more? I don't know. I know what it's going to be like. It's just running around doing chores and stuff for people, so... I don't know. It's not... as good as I thought. I thought there was going to be like more of a story, but it just seems to be like running around doing chores and things. Same as like Pocket Camp. I thought it was going to be more like an RPG type thing with story, but oh well. It's still pretty neat. Let's see, where am I? So, yeah, I think I'm going to end it for now. If anybody was watching, nobody commented or said anything, but if anybody was watching, thanks for watching, and I'll see you again on... is it Sunday today? On Thursday. I'll see you again on Thursday. Bye-bye.
Closing time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time. Turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time. One last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know. You will places you will be from. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me beginning comes from some other beginning.